you have caused me no end of trouble. Tell me where the woman and child are, or I will be forced to cause you considerable agony.
Nothing could be more painful than listening to you jabbering on and on.
Hey, honey. Listen, I'm afraid that this business trip's gonna take a little bit longer than I thought.
Come on, boys!
I need men, you understand? I need a lot more men.
These guys were stalking this lady. She had a kid. I couldn't just stand there.
Who are you, Mr. Hero?
National sports pistol champion at age 10, recruited by the Army.
Sounds like Black Ops got him, trained him.
I want 4 mags, a box of 9mm 147 hollow points, and give me 50 FMJs.
You want to buy bullets with food stamps?
It's as good as cash. Something funny. Why are you trying to kill this woman?
Do you really think the people that employ me, we're just going to stand by?
There's no way you can cover up this whole thing.
Can't talk right now, honey. I'm right in the middle of something.
We're still kicking.
God, do we really suck? Or is this guy really that good?
Who are you?
I'm a British nanny, and I'm dangerous.